Hi, it's Vikki here. I've been part of the Liberating Leadership community since around November 2018, I think, and been having my monthly catch-up sessions with Andy probably for about a year now. The sessions are fantastic and really invaluable to me. We cover things from picking me up off the floor when I'm paralysed with imposter syndrome, through to looking at my sales technique, preparation before meetings with clients, looking at calls to action when I run events, and focusing on what it is that I'm trying to get out of it. We also sometimes have chats about content. I just find my time with Andy a really good anchor into Liberating Leadership community and keeping me on track and motivated.
Hi everyone, Elaine here from Blue Guinea Consulting. I hope you don't mind me sitting in the garden, but I thought I'd rather be locked out than locked in. And I have been having coaching with Andy for, I think it's at least 12 months. I don't know exactly how long it's been, but certainly regularly once a month, Andy and I hook up on the phone. And I view that time as essential really to the running of my business. It enables me to step out of delivery and ops mode and more into strategic and sales mode. So we use the time typically to talk about clients and leads and nurturing those clients, and ultimately new ways to sell or new ways to funnel those clients, which is invaluable really, because obviously, as you all know, without the sales there is no business. So I would wholeheartedly recommend the coaching. Andy has a wonderful way of coming up with a question that you wouldn't think to ask yourself, and you know, he's a thought-provoking and obviously supportive and challenging in equal measure. So I can't wait to get cracking again, and certainly do some more coaching, but also to get cracking with business again. Who knows what's going to happen next? At the moment, everything's very, very quiet, but hopefully in the not too distant future, we'll all be back up and motoring again. Lots of love to all, and hopefully see some of you soon. Take care.